I bet you can't do it with boyfriend's iPad. You're too scared.